Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to search and highlight text in a rich text box. First, you need to design a simple UI that allows you to search and highlight text in a rich text box control. With the rich text box control, the user can enter and edit text. The control also provides more advanced formatting features than the standard text box control. Text can be assigned directly to the control, or can be loaded from a rich text format or plain text file. The text within the control can be assigned character and paragraph formatting. The find method of the rich text box control searches for text specified in the string parameter. If the text is found, it returns the first character position of the search string in the rich text box. If the text is not found, the find returns -1. If you specify the same value for the start position and the end position, the find method searches the entire text, starting from the zero position. Thank you for watching this video.